Right, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ballykeith Distillery again for our next masterclass in making a cocktail. Today we're going to do a Pachin Collins, which is normally associated with whiskey. One of the things that I found since moving to Ireland is that everybody speaks and talks about Pachin lovingly. Everybody knows about Pachin, and I also knew about Pachin before I came over to Ireland. What I have found is that not many people drink it. They tend to rub it on horses, on arthritis, on greyhounds. When you hear the stories, but everybody knows somebody who makes a Pachin. Now, what we've done here at Ballykeith is to make a very good quality Pachin. It's triple distilled through copper, so it takes a lot of those harsh flavours away. We reduce some of the sulfates and the phosphates by doing it through copper. We've also brought it down to 40%. Now, I know that seems a bit weak compared to some of the Pachins, but it does make it a little bit more drinkable. Now, trying it neat, there's a lot of powerful flavours in there, which not everybody likes. So we've come up with a cocktail based on an old fashioned. So here we go. So the copper mug, not obligatory, but it does add another flavor profile because you smell the copper as you're drinking it. So the first thing we're gonna do is fill it up with ice. So again, always use plenty of ice. Ice keeps ice frozen. So it's not the barman trying to rip you off, it's just trying to stop your drink diluting. So we're gonna fill this up with ice. And then I've previously made a very simple syrup. Now you can use Angostura bitters for this, but I like the freshness of the orange. So simple syrup is just one part water, boiling water to one part sugar. And then I've infused some orange peels in there and a little bit of ginger. So we're going to take a measure of the simple syrup, add that over the ice, and we're going to give it a little bit of a stir. Just so the ice captures all those flavours. Then we're going to give a good measure of the Pachin, so a full measure, and just for the sake of this video, we'll do a little bit extra. So again, we're going to give that a little stir, just to get all those flavours incorporated. Then it's very simple, we're going to top that up with some ginger ale. Now, adding the ginger into the orange, and this is actually a good tip, if your ginger ale isn't the greatest quality, you don't always have to buy the best quality, ginger ale is ginger ale after all, but the extra ginger from the simple syrup will add a little bit more ginger flavour in there. And then we're also going to, just to subdue some of those fusel flavours, we're going to add a nice little infused piece of orange peel and a nice piece of ginger into that, and just to give it that extra little bit of specialness, we are going to add a bit of rosemary, but first of all, you don't have to do this, just give it a little scorch, and what that does is it releases all the oils in the rosemary, you start getting the aroma. So as you're drinking your Pachin Collins, you're going to get that little rosemary hit, which is going to subdue some of those flavours that you get. So there we go, Pachin Collins.